absent. They want you to sign things and take pictures. That's why I love disguises so much. I could sit on a bench at Disneyland and see what people really do and talk about. But when they see it's Michael Jackson, they change. I don't see the real thing, you know. So I want to see the real world, what it's really like, and it's very difficult. So a good friend of mine who owns this mall, he had them close the whole shopping mall, and he had people in there that I knew pretending as if they were shopping, so it felt like, you know, it was a real environment. Had my cousins dressed like they were bag boys, and I went shopping. It was great. They planned everything right down to the music.
Huh? Yeah, now people know who you are when you start to put the glove on. Where's the gun?
It was a lot of fun. It gave me a chance to see in my way kind of what the real world is like, even though it wasn't the real thing. Eventually, I started recognizing people, like the woman in the blonde wig is my nanny. Even Elizabeth Taylor was there. She was on the cover of this magazine.
What are you looking at?
Where's your card?
It is. Oh, that one right there.
Everybody was messing with me, trying to steal my card.
It's Will that's there. Is there a problem here?
It's my card.
Wait, trade cards with you.
You messed up here. Where did my card go?
Right there, just take that one.
Was he trying to steal your card? 100%.
If you can't keep track of your card, you shouldn't shop.
Yeah, still, please. It's like, I gotta buy that.
Shopping experience in 30 years.
Just remember, Michael Jackson ice cream.
It's just like being at Disneyland, in my opinion, because I got to do something that I usually don't get to do. That's Janet and my mother backstage at one of my concerts. They're singing almost as loud as me. But I remember one thing my mother said to me. We were in Copenhagen, I think, and there was just a sea of people. There was like over 200,000 people, and her eyes were watery. She was on the side of the stage, and I said, "Mother, what's wrong? Why are you crying?" She said, "When you were a baby and I was holding you in my arms, I would have never dreamt it. You would do this. You would have this kind of effect on an audience like this." And I gave her a hug and tried to get her on stage. She's so shy. She, no matter what, she will not come on stage. But I thought that was really sweet of her. Well, Bad, we did this in the subway of New York, and Martin Scorsese was the director. That's just that rehearsal at the Hemsley Palace, choreographing it. We had 2 days to choreograph. Yeah, I love that pressure.
It's gonna be more tense. They say it's like a limit, and you meet this man too. But my friend, you have seen nothing. There's a way to get it because I'm bad, jumbo.
It's mostly just spontaneous movement, which it should be. Because to have everything choreographed would be kind of hokey for this type of song. And this was Wesley Snipes' first acting part, so I cast him in this piece.
So that's the way it goes down, eh?
The word on our set that was totally taboo was video. I wouldn't allow it because I didn't like videos. It was so abstract, it made no sense at all. So if you watch pieces that we were doing that I innovated, you know, you could follow a story. So there's an outcome. And to be entertaining as well. That's what we did.